I'm close to another crime scene. Mystery person's calling card. Hey, thank you for. Another police report. And another audio recorder. This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a Magia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? Guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone, see what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon. Then dinner and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Got quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this.
Hey, Peter. Just letting you know I haven't left the house.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say. You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay, you know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
A truck with Sable ordnance has been stolen by Magia. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
I should be close.
All units, officers are in pursuit.
Whoever's setting up these scenes really likes the color yellow. Hear what the recorder has to say.
So what do you think, Doc?
Well, clinically, you're a sociopath. You have no remorse for your actions. You clearly are not stressed. I doubt you think there's actually anything wrong with you. So, why did you really come see me today?
You're smart. I like that. Okay, let's get right to it then. You do what I tell you, and I won't kill your family.
Whoa.
You want to get right to it? Okay, then. I know why you're really here. I knew who you were the minute you walked in that door. And I also know that before I do anything for you, you're gonna do something for me.
Well, that took a turn. These crime scenes all feel like covers for Magia hits. And if the guy on the tape is a Magia enforcer, maybe he's the one who killed all these people.
A standoff with Magia.
I am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask. How exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about? Right. Good talk. Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. We probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing. But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it. So let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this.
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Pull!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries do skeet shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Whoa!
Come back. One more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system.
System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, that's it.
is a fight you ain't gonna win! I just wanna thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years!
Okay, almost there.
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online. Hold him in place!
My bomb. Now I can get in close.
Keep trying! Keep failing! I'm indestructible! Come on in, boys! Eat this! Die, bug! You picked a bad day to mess with us! Hurry, do that!
When to quit.
Commencing bombing run. Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I drop the bomb. You throw them at him.
Your test table. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
Indestructible, huh? I think not.
Try it!
who got killed. I give you one thing. Join my crew or die.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
Get ready.
I need reinforcements. Now!
He's quick. I gotta be quicker.
I am making another pass.
If I grab those bombs, I can use them to disable his shield. As she's dropping them. To disable his shield. My webs can't penetrate his shield.
God.
idea.
Can't wait much longer!
Hold him!
Then what?
Get ready to jump!
Wait, what? Fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Thank you.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up. Okay, Hammerhead's finished, but his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.